Today, I am celebrating International Women's Day with the International Women's Day Disney YouTuber Empowerment Collab. Guys, I'm really excited today to celebrate International Women's Day. I have always been one for supporting women's businesses since I am a women business owner, but now that I'm in the Disney YouTube community, I'm certainly on board with supporting women on YouTube, especially in the Disney YouTuber community. I was invited by the ladies over at the Pumpkin Queens, Megan and of course Juliet, as well as Mary over at Jolly Holiday with Mary, and Britt and Liz over at Walt Life Salt Life. Those three women power channels, they are all putting this collab together, and I want to say there are a good 20 plus other YouTubers who are going to make videos in celebration of International Women's Day. So the goal of this collab is to support, empower, and spread the love to other women in the Disney YouTube community. And we're supposed to pick one other channel that features a woman content creator on YouTube in the Disney community and tell you all why we love that creator. I know that there are a ton of other channels participating. They're linked all down below, and they're gonna tell you why the person they picked is a rock star women YouTube creator. But before you go check them all out, I'm here to tell you about one of my favorite channels and the person I'm going to be spotlighting today, and that is Crystal Olivia. So Crystal is out of the UK, and her fiance Scott do videos on YouTube, obviously. And they're kind of similar to my channel in that she does a lot of Disney content, but she also does a lot of lifestyle content too, and just shares videos of her life or informational videos. And that's why I really love her just in general as a YouTuber, because it's not all about Disney all the time. It's not all about the next haul. It's about getting to know her and who she is and her and Scott's life. And I really love getting like a little picture into someone else's life. It's especially fun when it's someone from another country. But overall, I decided to break it down into 5 different reasons on why I think Crystal's channel and just Crystal in general is just so awesome. So let's dive in. So number one, Crystal shares the hard stuff. She has done some videos on her hair loss and her form of alopecia. She has also done videos on the roller coaster of emotions that you go through as a YouTuber, as someone who is trying to discover their path in life, as someone dealing with the COVID-19 pandemic. So a lot of those things resonate with me. And what I always appreciate about her sharing the hard stuff is it's never a cry for attention. It's always just informative and letting the people listening know that they're not alone, that she's going through these things, others are going through these things, you can get through it. And in addition to kind of the knowledge component and building community and sharing the hard things, I also think she does it in a way that's not complaining. It's, here's my awareness of said situation and how I feel, and here's how I'm gonna get through it. Here's what I'm gonna do to get through it. She is so action-oriented in wanting to take those things that aren't so great and make them better. And that leads me into number 2. She takes control of her life with confidence and positivity. She even just posted a video about confidence, which was awesome. But Crystal does a great job of being aware of these things that maybe she's feeling or are happening to her and finding ways to change them. She does journaling, she meditates, she just works on her mindfulness and how she can better her life through bettering herself. And I always think that is the best way to go through life, is to worry about how I can be the best me. That way my life will be better. As I mentioned before with the confidence video, she has some great videos that stand alone on how to deal with maybe negative thoughts in your head or how to create, you know, different habits in your life to better your life. But even in her videos where she's just doing her makeup or maybe going throughout her day. She always drops these little nuggets of how to lead a life of confidence and positivity and just looking to get the best and most out of life for you. Number three, I love that Crystal shares her goals with her audience. She actually did a video at the start of the year where she shared her goals for her channel and for her life. She was not shy about saying, hey, I want 10,000 followers on YouTube this year. Like, put that out into the universe and let the world know and good things will come to you. So she has really inspired me to want to be able to share my goals with my audience. I'm hoping to put a video like that up later this month for you guys. She also talks a lot about her vision board that she has. And again, similar to the confidence and positivity, she's always referencing her goals in her videos, a little bit here, a little bit there. And I really appreciate that because you know that she is just laser focused on wanting to be better, do better, and achieve her dreams. And I so appreciate her attitude towards that. And it really inspires me to stay motivated and keep on my path for my goals and dreams. Number four, she's totally aesthetic goals. And it's kind of funny because I've watched some of her earlier videos when she's full on Disney, but she has really refined her aesthetic. She loves kind of that neutral palette. And you can see that in how she decorates her room, how her Instagram looks. And I find that really inspiring that she really is trying to harness her own brand, be authentic to herself, and make it look beautiful. And I love all those things. I was a wedding planner and designer, and now I do marketing and graphic design. How things look are really important in my career, and how things look in my personal life is something I really enjoy. So I really love seeing that through all of the kind of content that she's creating. And Crystal also talks about the constant opportunity to kind of compare yourself to these, you know, big channels or these big presences online and want to just copy them. But I think she does a really good job of trying to refine and stay true to who she is. And in that, she celebrates the little luxuries, which I really appreciate because we're not gonna all have that massive mansion or that YouTube baller or Instagram baller lifestyle. But I think we can enjoy the little luxuries that we do have in our life and really appreciate what we do have and work on making what we have even more wonderful. And of course, sprinkled in everything is a little Disney magic, which I absolutely love. It's never that loud Disney, like, you know, a kitchen that is like red and black and yellow. It's just subtle and beautiful, and it makes Disney feel like it's just a part of your life. Number five, I think it's the absolute most important and a huge takeaway for me that I'm trying to work on with the channel is she emits so much love and friendship to everyone who views her channel. She is so good about commenting on every single post. The way she speaks to us in her videos is just so sweet. She makes us feel like we're her absolute best friend. And it's so genuine and authentic. And I really, truly appreciate that about her. I think that's what will make her ultimately successful as she goes along in her YouTube journey. So Crystal, if you're watching this, I just want to tell you, keep being you. You're doing a fantastic job. You inspire me every time I watch one of your videos. You are an awesome woman, and I'm so blessed to be highlighting you on International Women's Day. Keep up the fantastic work. Well, guys, that is it. If you haven't already checked out Crystal's channel, you totally need to. She is just fantastic. And as I've mentioned a couple times, she's also on Instagram. Her feed is just perfection. So definitely go check her out. And let me just say, if you follow her on Instagram, she's always dropping like inspirational quotes and all kinds of stuff to keep you motivated in her stories. So you're definitely gonna wanna go over there. I will say, guys, there are just so many other amazing YouTubers and just Disney creators in general out there. I am so happy with my decision to pick Crystal, but let me tell you, it was not easy because there are so many great ones out there. Like all of the ones who are participating in this collab, and of course the creators of this collab, Megan and Juliet over at the Pumpkin Queens, Mary at Jolly Holiday with Mary, and Walt Life, Salt Life, Brittany and Liz, All of you women are so inspiring, and I'm so glad to call you friends. Well, guys, I hope you'll comment below and tell me what women inspire you in the Disney YouTube community. Well, guys, we'll see you real soon. Happy International Women's Day. Peace, love, and Kwaharini.